Intense muscular activity involves a combination of processes: aerobic respiration and anaerobic respiration. At first, energy is always obtained from anaerobic respiration. If the physical activity lasts longer and is steady, most of the energy is derived from aerobic respiration. During prolonged activity, when aerobic processes do not provide enough energy, anaerobic transformation of energy substances begins.